Dual-type Pokémon are just like regular Pokémon, but they have two types at the same time. If a dual-type Pokémon attacks a Pokémon that has a weakness or resistance to either of its types, the attack's damage will be affected. And if the Pokémon has a weakness to one of the types but a resistance to the other, then apply the weakness first and then the resistance.